You need a nice used 68 Cutlass or 442 grill.